Thank you,
या
Prabhuji. So
देखो
actually, I want to understand a bit better about the four levels of equality that you talked about. So
या
we see that Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita about equal vision. So you have to shuni chaiva shvapake cha panditaha samadarshina, right? So at one level, Krishna says we have to look at everyone with an equal vision. At another level, we see the society divided into four varnas and ashramas. So, is it to be understood like the is the reconciliation for this apparent contradiction the equality at the level of identity? Is that what?
Yes, perfect. Yes, so Krishna says Vidya Vinaya Sampanne in the 518 he says that Panditaha Samadarshina. Pandita sees everybody equally. So for some social critics or social commentators, it's one of the ironies of Indian society. It says that among all the world civilizations, Indian thought systems were probably those which very strongly asserted the metaphysical equality of all living beings. Because there is a spiritual essence within all of us. It was not like that in many other tribal thought systems or whatever, that whether all human beings are equal. The idea of Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, that the whole earth is one family, that is not so. That kind of thoughts were not so much there in other schools of. So that is significant that metaphysically equality of all living beings is asserted. But at the same time, sociologically, one of the hardest hierarchies was constructed. Eventually, the caste system became very rigid and discriminatory. So, what caused this thing? Basically, there are two distinct things over here. One is that there is equality in vision, but that doesn't necessarily mean equality in action. Why? Because if we consider animals, if there is a, say, a cat, a small cat, and there's a large cat like a tiger or a lion. Now, if a cat is messing up with something, we might just clap and the cat will go away. But it's a tiger, and if we clap, no, we will go away. So there's a big difference between the two. So we acknowledge at a biological level both might be of the same species, but the way we behave with them will be different. So same way, when we at a more of a conceptual level or at a level more of a level of deep level of understanding, we acknowledge that everybody is equal, but we treat different people differently based on what is best for them or based for our interaction with them. Just like in parenting, the parents may acknowledge that every child they love all their children equally, but some children might require more support for learning a particular thing. Some children might require more freedom because they're so talented. They just need to be given the space to go ahead. So equality of vision doesn't necessarily mean it doesn't mean identical action toward everyone. The action has to be appropriate based on their particular ability and what are the opportunities that they need according to that ability. Okay? Thank you.
Thank you very much.